John, why are you talking to a 12-year-old dude?
And a ball like bees.
Weird. John, what is up with the kids? Do you have something to give? Why is your plex so stiff? Making me come with a diss. This month just don't miss. John has many kids. John, I know you're sad, cause Eve didn't give you a kiss. John, I hope you understand what I've really been saying. Trying to diss me in disguise, on my downfall you've been praying. You are 16 years, but a 12-year-old you're craving. Tell us what your problem is, John, you are not behaving. Tell me a whole lot, why don't you tell me something new? Lying about your height when we can all see your 5'2". When Lorraine had you, she only kept you cause she had to. John, do your homework, yeah, I heard you're failing math too. I really think you need to start seeing your demons. There is not a real reason you should know the taste of semen. A lot of hope you have, but it's best you stick to dreaming. If you ever had a brain, Lorraine wouldn't give you treatment. John, what is up with the kids? Do you have something to give? Why is your flick so stiff? Making me come with a diss. This month just don't miss. John has many kids. John, I know you're sad, cause Eve didn't give you a kiss. Whatever happened to Ella? Whatever happened to Avia? You're stuck in this water deep, nothing ever could save ya. Girls play it, John, maybe that is just a part of life. There's no need to be so desperate, take a shower once a night. We really need to know how much you loved your piece of rose. Yeah, the ones that Abby stole. In the topic of discussion, are you wearing Abby's clothes? Come on, John. Listen, John, what is up with the kids? Do you have something to give? Why is your book so stiff? Making me come with a diss. This month just don't miss. John has many kids. John, I know you're sad, cause Eve didn't give you a kiss. Yeah.